Yo, what's going on, guys? It's BrownHammer here. In today's video, I'm going to be playing some Hypixel Arena Brawl. Now, I do have a video pre-recorded on this that is going to be going up. And, it's actually... Oh, I think I'm having a party outside, apparently. Because it is New Year's Eve. There's no one in here, though. I wonder if... Hopefully someone... No, I'm going to leave this lobby. Yeah. I'm going to try this Arena Brawl thing. I did play a little bit of it before because I had a PvP video set up, but I don't think I'm going to upload that. I think this will just be the video. We'll do 4v4. That seems like a lot. I think a 2v2 is better. But yeah, there's only three in here, so this is only like a quarter of a team. So apparently this isn't played very much, but it should... It should be, because it's actually a lot of fun. So I'm going to go ahead and do the 2v2, which I know is ranked match, I'm pretty sure. Which I'm actually not a ranked player. Oh, there are more people on this Quake. There we are. But yes, this is very fun. And I hope you guys do enjoy this video, because this is a new PvP series. I know I just made the switch yesterday to it just being a Skywars series, but now it's actually just a full-on PvP series. And that's a very, very good thing, because I actually enjoy PvP a lot more than I thought I would, especially on here. This is fun. Let's go ahead and go against this guy. Come on, mate. Where are you going? Oh, he's already putting his shield up. That was a waste. Come on, man. Let's go. So, yes. I know I am not good at PvP. I am actually very bad. Usually this would be a Skywars video, because I switched the series to a Skywars video yesterday. And the Skywars does great, but this is just going to be a PvP series where I still play Skywars, but I also do things like this and survival games and everything. And it's mainly going to be on one server, even though I did buy a lot of ranks on MC Central. I will only probably be playing the kit PvP on there, which is kind of fun. But on here, it seems to be a lot better. So we're going to boost our way out of this. I love the power-ups this thing gives you. Will give us a healing totem. That is not my sword. That one is. I totally missed that. We have a little bit more health than he does, which I guess is a good thing. He's going to boost away from us, isn't he? We need to get crits on him. No, he's going to get damaged. He got damaged. Oh my gosh. He is going to... Wow. So this basically gives you a lot of health and... Oh, let's grab this. Let's grab the health. There we go. The healing, obviously, gives you 130 plus healing, and the damage that he has takes a lot more damage away from me than it normally would. The damage in this, like, if you see on the side, you can see what your health is. And it's actually pretty crazy how it is. What? How was he able to get me like that? That was garbage. But yeah, the health on here is really crazily high, and it's like the damage that you do with the sword is almost nothing. Unless you do it enough, then, like, if you're fast enough at clicking, you could probably get a lot of kills. I know that there are a lot of PvP methods on how to PvP properly and stuff like that, and how to actually jitter click and everything and get a lot of kills, which I wish I could do, but I'm unfortunately just not that good. He is taking a lot of damage from, like, away from me, but I'm also getting him pretty low. We're kind of on the same base here, actually. Which is kind of weird, because... Oh, no, I have a lot less health than he does. I'm getting out of that. Come on. Healing totem. Oh, is he doing the same thing? No, he got the healing, didn't he? I'm going to wait for one of the damage power-ups on the side to come on. Oh, gosh, come on. I always use those pretty badly, actually. Ooh, damage. Let's go. You probably grabbed through the center. Oh, wow, he is. Where is he at? Come on. I can't waste this damage. Very needed. Okay, so I did little damage to him there. But, yeah, so this is actually really, really fun. And I did a 4v4 earlier, and it was crazy. Like, people are just actually super freaking good at this, which is so bad, because there's a lot of good PvPers on this server, And I am not one of them. I am absolutely garbage. Like, I'm really freaking bad at this. If you can't tell, obviously. I mean, there are a lot of better methods to doing this, like the critical hits all the time, which is kind of hard to do and does take out a lot of hunger, which is bad. I do need to turn the DPI up on my mouse. Go ahead, stop it. There. I wish you could control that. That would be great. We'll throw another healing totem down. He's throwing watermelons at me. That is bad. That is so rude. What's wrong with him? Ooh, give me the damage. He's gonna grab healing. I need to get my totem. Okay, it's gone now. I keep getting just little bits of hit. Oh, double damage. It's gone. Okay, yeah. I keep getting just little hits on him with that damage on, which is really stupid. Holy crap, I have such low health. He has so much higher health than I do. I need to get him down, like, a lot. I need to be doing a ton of crits on him. Ugh. Nope, bad idea. Healing totem. Yeah, I think he might actually win. I don't know, though. We're gonna have to see. My health is now higher than his, which is good. I'm hoping this face cam is working. It was working pretty well whenever I was doing some test recordings, so I think that's good. The reason I wasn't gonna have a face cam in my videos, because I did. You guys don't even know about that, actually. Yeah, so we're having like a party outside. What the heck is going on? It is New Year's Eve, so happy New Year to you guys. Hopefully, it's a safe and great one. This is gonna be a fresh start to a series in 2017. So, yes, I'm excited for this. It's going to be crazy. Don't hit that. Stop hitting that. My health is still a lot lower than his. He's going to win this. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Yeah. He is definitely going to win this. I wish I could actually change that, but I can't change the fact that he's going to win this. He also has double... He has damage and the healing power up. He... Oh, God. Come on. Ugh, no, 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 no. I only have 60 left. He is so easily going to win. I can't stop it all. I can't stop it all. Oh, God. Okay, well, that was the first one. We are obviously going to do more than that. That was a good game. These ones are really, really long, actually. I haven't claimed my free daily reward yet. Why did I use that? Oh, well, let's do whatever this is first. This isn't the daily reward. That thing's over there, but we'll see what this is. I don't really know what's good on here, but we'll see. Rare toy soldier. That's cool. Okay. And we have this. It says no deliveries, though. Daily reward. Oh, I haven't claimed it yet. That's why. We'll do another 1v1. But yes, these 1v1s are crazy fun. I need to figure out the way to change your kit and everything, just because I don't like mine. Oh, fudge. It's the same guy, isn't it? This is actually the same guy. Wow. It's me versus this guy. Like, this is crazy. Oh my gosh, look. How is he getting such good hits on me? I don't get this. Let's take it all the way around. Back down. Onto the side. Like that. I'm going to start using my my number keys a lot better, or a lot more often, just because they're a lot easier, especially since they're right above the WASD keys. So, oh god, he's got this freaking trap thing right there that does a lot of damage to me. Well, not the trap itself, him trapping me does a lot of damage. Wait, that means damage is on one of these sides. Oh, there's the key. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, magical key. I have the magical heat power up. I don't know what this does. Hopefully it does a lot of damage. It looks like it does a actually crazy amount of damage. Come on. Alright. Oh god, he's got me in this freaking trap thing again. Let's get out of here. Healing totem. Shield. Okay, those shields are trash. Those things are absolutely garbage. Oh, whoa, I was getting some lag there. Come on. He is still at a higher advantage than I am. And that is bad because now he definitely has a huge advantage. Let's get this damage. I really need this damage. That means the healing is also somewhere. Oh, it's underneath. No, it's not. Oh, I need this. Oh, there it is. Oh, healing. Good, 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 good. All right, let's hop onto this side. Let him come after me. And yeet. Double juke him. And totem. You gonna come around the side? Yes, come on. Come at me, mate. Oh, let's go. Gosh, my keys are actually sounding very loud. I'm gonna get a mechanical keyboard soon, so it'll sound a little bit louder. Which is, I don't know if that's, that's probably a bad thing. Like, it really actually is a bad thing. But I do like the, I do like that a lot better. I like mechanical keyboards more than I do this type of, like, I think this one's actually, it's not a membrane keyboard, but it's like a slightly thicker membrane, I guess you would say. Oh, get me out of here. Oh, I'm gonna die. This guy is good. Whoever this guy is, he is good. My health is not going up very much at all. I needed to at least get above 1,000, and it's not going to with him here killing me. His is like... Oh my gosh. How is he getting such good hits on me? I'm trying so many little methods to see if I can get such good hits on him. And he's just owning it. I don't get it. Nope. Ugh. Oh, wow. I don't know why it keeps saying I don't have enough energy. That doesn't make any sense to me. Let's keep doing this. Come on. Ooh, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. I am going to die. Healing totem. No. Are you serious? That guy... You know what? Watcher 32, good job. Good job to him. That was good. I am not that good. Okay, hopefully we can get someone different this time. Let's go ahead and hop back into a 1v1, and we'll see. Oh, gosh. Now we gotta wait for people. Hopefully people will join. I don't want to have to sit in here too long. I was doing this parkour earlier, and it's not really parkour, actually. It's kind of just, like, design, I'm pretty sure. But I figured out that there is the only way that you can actually do all of it. Like, oh, yeah, people are joining. That's good. The only way that you can do all of it continuously is if you corner one of the blocks. I think it's that middle block, the very tall one. I'm pretty sure if you corner it, you can actually... Oh, actually, I guess it's like those last ones. Yeah, it looks like it's the last ones, I'm pretty sure. Like, you have to do it. It's really weird. And if you do it right, you can keep going in a circle, just all the way around the entire, like, spawn area. And then every time you land off the end of one of these, you have to come here and corner this in order to make it up again. And actually, this is a quad that is makeable. So let's try that make really quickly. Oh, God. That was... I don't know what I was doing there. I think that's makeable. This is a... Yeah, that should be makeable. Okay, let's go. Who are we going against this time? Hopefully it's not the Watcher, whatever his name was. Better be someone different this time, because I don't like that guy. He's good. No, we're going against Steve? Stoven. Let's go Stoven. Okay. Stoven does seem a little bit worse. Like, he looks like he has McDonald's connection here. Which could actually be giving him an advantage to getting my health a lot lower than his somehow. I don't get that. Let's go this way. Let's go and head back over here. Yeah, he does have very bad internet connection. Or I do. I'm sure it's not mine, though. It's been working fine all day. So I'm guessing his is probably the bad connection there. And he seems to have a huge advantage over me with that. It seems like I'm just sticking in one spot for him, and he can just chop out on me. Which is really bad, because now he has a lot more opportunities to kill me than I do him. This, though, that is good. I like that. I want that to happen again. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Come on, bull charge. Bull charge. Ugh. Wait another second. Do this. He doesn't see the damage or healing behind him. So, I'm going to use all this and go this way. Swipe out the damage. And pop on that healing. Ooh. Get him with the... Ooh, wow. Double teaming him with that. That is crazy. Hopefully I can win this one. If I can win this one, that would be great. I'll probably do just one more just to see how this all works out. So, yeah. This is just going to be like PvP games, and I'm not going to just completely stop doing Skywars. I still will keep doing Skywars. It'll just be called PvP games dash Skywars, and then whatever the... Yeah, okay. So the numbering on this series will go PvP games. This one will be PvP games number one, Brawl Arena. The next one will be PvP games number two, dash whatever that is, if it's like kit or something. Stoven, you look like you're going to die, so I'm going to just go ahead and... Come on. Ugh. Let's just, like... What's he at? 650. I'm not going to give him any breathing room. My sword, however, is dying. I didn't know that that actually happened. I didn't know your sword took damage and all. I'm not supposed to have a shield. Yeah. So, it looks like Stoven here is going to absolutely lose. He deserves it, because I have been losing my past two games because they've been against the same person, and he is good, apparently. So, good job to that guy again. Don't know his name. My mouse is, like, running off the edge of the freaking pad here. I've never clicked this furiously in my life. I wonder what my clicking speed is. Ooh, let's go grab the key. I'm gonna go grab the key. He's actually hitting me now. Ooh, let's go, mate. Oh, Stoven, I'm so sorry, man. You're gonna have to die for me. I hope I don't lose. If I lose, I'm gonna be actually embarrassed. Oh, come on. Come on, Stoven. Just die. Just die. Just die, just die, just die. Sorry, Stoven. Looks like you are the loser. Come on, just one more hit. Yes, finally. Look at that, guys. We beat him with only 130 health. That is crazy. Let's go ahead and try one more. If the 4v4 server, or if the 4v4 Quake has a lot of people in it, we'll do that one. It doesn't, though. This one also only has one. Let's go check this sign over here. Ugh. Sorry, guys, gotta crack my neck there. It's been kind of... This is only one... Wait, I think these are the same Quake, aren't they? There's 10 in the ranked... Let's try the 2v2. We'll try 2v2. And, obviously, I'm sure we don't get to choose, like, teams or anything, because that's probably actually, like... If that's a mode, that would be cool, where you get to choose your teammates and everything. Just because that would be pretty fun to, like, hop on with a few friends and go against each other. I think that would be cool. I am looking into starting a server. I have been for the past few days, and I think eventually I'm going to have enough money for it. I am getting a job soon. Oh, I'm applying for jobs. Don't know if I'm going to get them, but, you know, it's always good to stay positive. My brother is actually going to Ball State, and that is requiring me to take more responsibility, meaning I got to get a job, which I think, personally, I think YouTube is a job. However, my parents and... Most people don't see YouTube as a job. They see it as just a hobby, which it's much more than that for me. I actually really, really enjoy doing YouTube. Like, I've actually recorded a ton of videos today. They've all just not been good enough to me to upload, and there've been a few problems going on. But I could sit here all day if I really wanted to and make a lot of videos and upload them and grow my channel even more. If I really, really wanted to, which I actually might have to end up doing for the next few days. Just kind of not constantly uploading, but recording a ton of videos. So I have some saved backed up just for days that I won't be able to record. This person is either very good or very bad. They're very decent because they're like me. So I'm not going to say they're bad because they're like me. And I'm not that bad. Crits. Come on. Where are the crits at? Let's go, boy. That wasn't a single critical hit at all. Me too. Oh, that was an awful freaking charge. Totem tower. Okay, so it looks like those two are gonna go perfectly fine. That guy also is recharging his totem tower just like I am. A magical key has appeared. Let's go grab it. Got it. Let's also... Ooh, don't let him get that damage. You got the damage. You got the damage. You got the damage. Come on. We can get him. Ugh. He's not that high on health. This guy, however, is pretty decent. What is that guy's kit? I'm so curious as to my friend's kit. He's got a pretty weird one. I wonder if... Oh, you know what? He doesn't know he's going to be in a video, but apparently he is now. Let's see here. Did we just get him? Where did he go? Oh, he bull ran. Come on, man. It shouldn't be that hard. There's two of us. It's a 2v1 right here, and we both have over double the health that he does, I'm pretty sure. Nope, not happening. Yeah, boy. All right. So that will do it for today's video. That was some Battle Arena on Skywars, our very first episode of this PvP series, I guess. So yes, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't, forget to drop a like, subscribe, and comment below. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.